Hello and welcome, this is Chris from Daily Horoscope Channel. I am ready for this reading of your sign today. We are going to fill ourselves with positive energies, to be in tune. Remember that these readings are general. If you do not feel identified with the reading or with any of the messages, let it pass. Remember to check your moon sign and your ascendant. I wish you with all the positive energies that today's message guides you and gives you light on your path. Since that is the purpose of this video and this reading, thank you for everything. Remember that if you appreciate reading, you can share the video as a form of gratitude. Let's go with reading. Gemini. Saturday, October 30th, 2021. Inspiration touches you closely. You will be amazed to discover the sentimental interests of a certain person. If one of your children, if you have them, has a behavioral problem today, you must teach him that in life there are always punishments when we do not do things right. Of course, I am talking about some kind of punishment that does not involve something physical, but something that will teach you a good lesson. If you are not sleeping well at night, perhaps it is due to the responsibilities you have and that are exceeding the capacities you have at the moment. If you need someone to help you, you should ask for a hand. You had an interest in a person a short time ago, and it is likely that that has been diluted in some way. Do not think that all is lost. Perhaps the moment was not good to start something, since it is likely that this person will return to try something again. And the lucky numbers for you today are as follows: 14, 3, 36, and 2. And the color for you to generate positive vibes today is blue. And today's advice is the following: never judge by first impressions, always give others the benefit of the doubt. In matters of love, new paths open in your love world. Although your romantic affairs are going well, you could spoil everything due to certain pessimistic attitudes. Don't bemoan or burden your partner with sad ideas. Maybe they did something to you that annoyed you and you just can't get it out of your head. Analyze the situation well, you may be exaggerating. Your partner prediction for today is the best relationship today. This Saturday, things will go very well for you if your partner is a fire sign like Leo and Sagittarius, and very well with Libra and Gemini. There could be a good compatibility with Cancer, even if it is water. The tensest relationship. It could come up with a Virgo or Pisces native. Your current compatibility. It is good with all signs, although somewhat unstable with Earth and Water. If you are single, you will receive news of someone who has been turning your head for a long time, but you did not quite express your feelings. In matters of work, if you are unemployed, do not despair, your time will come soon. This astral period that begins this Saturday attracts fortune to you. Continue insisting, the work situation that now exists in your sign is positive and encouraging. Quiet. Your Gemini psychic sense is heightened, because you are receiving clear intuitions. If you attend them, you could go directly to the right place. There's a good vibe to the path of chance, and you can make money on fair gambling or a quick deal with a friend. To achieve your well-being today, to feel good, you only need fresh air and exercise. A tour of a natural site, even for an hour, will considerably improve your attitude and your general conditions. And this was the horoscope of the day for you. Consider subscribing if you liked it. I hope this reading has helped and brightened your day. See you next time.